Got my buttons working today, so everything is clickable. And you can click on presets. But this is the best part. Click on the wine glass. And we have now a click event.